Hey, hey guys, welcome back to Dennis A Playing on Domains. This is episode 7, and I've just gone ahead and taken down a couple of trees here, so it's all good. I just forgot this one, and I want to pick up all the saplings and stuff, so yeah. This episode, I was thinking that we could start working a little bit on a bedroom. And I don't really have a plan, but I'm thinking that we're at least gonna get some of these guys, and we're gonna go ahead and I think we're gonna build it in the second floor. So first off, I want to measure out the enchantment room, because that's something that we're gonna get today as well. So we're gonna have an enchantment table right here, which should give us access to kind of build out right here, like we have in the first floor, what we're kind of using as a bedroom right now. That should be okay. There. And obviously we should do something about this ceiling here, because it's kind of weird to have it like this. So let's first get this down. And I think we're gonna have a door in here, right here. And then I'm thinking that we could perhaps have a bedroom going right here, and a door right there. So this is gonna be the bedroom. Like so. Okay, that's gonna be the bedroom. Only thing I'm having an issue with is this part right here. But you know what, we're gonna get that fixed later on. It's not gonna be an issue for a long time. Like, we're gonna get it fixed, you know? Let's see, we're gonna want... Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna throw these guys in here. We're gonna get out a little bit of spruce wood. And that is gonna give us the ability to make a few doors here, so that we can actually open and close the rooms. Yeah, that works. Why not? And then, of course, upstairs. There. I think that's good. And then to kind of get a few other things that I want to get, we need to get out here and take a look at that little farm here. Look at all these cows, huh? We're gonna go ahead and we're going to mate as many as we possibly can. Preferably one stack worth of cows would be awesome, but I'm not sure how many it's gonna be. We'll see. At least getting as many as we can, kind of have as many cows as we can when we are done with this. And wow, they're starting to take damage. It's a lot of cows in here, I suppose. Then I'm just gonna go ahead and kill almost every single grown-up cow that we have, and we will be right back. Okay, we are back, and we got a few things here. Now look at look at this, two cow heads, and a little bit of leather, a little bit of food. We got a few things going for us now, that's good. So what I also want to do is I'm going to go ahead and cut down all the sugar canes we've got around here. Because we're going to need some wood cases. Now we have a lot of wood, so that's not going to be an issue right now at least. Just so we can get the enchantment room up and going as fast as possible, because we need it bad. right? So there we go. And if we get a few extra bookcases, we can kind of use them for decoration, you know? So it's not gonna be a waste either way. So we're gonna go in here and get all of these guys. We're gonna go inside here. We're gonna get out a couple of stacks of wood. I think we're gonna get these three. That ought to be good. And first off, we're gonna start off making the paper. Then we're gonna make one stack of books. And then we're gonna go ahead and make these guys. There. There. Voila. And I'm just gonna make them all. Okay. Then the last thing we're gonna need is this. I think it was one diamond and two books. Or is it's always the other way around with me. I'm sorry. I kind of make some mistakes, ought to be allowed. There we go. And then we're gonna go there, there, and there. Okay. So let's go and place these guys real quick. And I wanna try to keep an eye out if it's nighttime or not. It's nighttime, okay. Then we're also gonna go ahead and move the bed to a bit of a bit more safer location for us to sleep, like a little bit higher up. This was not the bedroom, this is the bedroom. Here we go. And then we're gonna take a sleep so that we will spawn here in case we were to die. Whew. Okay, so we're going to decorate this room a little bit, but before we do that, I want to go in here and I want to place these guys. Just so we can get a little bit of enchanting going on here. I guess that would be really good. There, and let's see. There. Enchantment room finished. So let's make a couple of chests to have in here. Oops. We might as well just have a crafting table in here as well, so whatever. But we're gonna have a few chests going in here. I'm not sure if we're gonna need 16, but nice to have, you know. So it's gonna go right here. Good. And then it's gonna go right here. And I think that's it. Then in here, we're gonna go ahead with chests there. We're gonna have bookcase going like so maybe. And bookcase going there. And then I wanna have crafting table right there so that we can kind of make a few smaller things, like having some stairs here, having some of these here, and having a little bit of, I think that's how we're gonna do it. Yeah. And also, like this. I always make it the other way than what I'm supposed to. So, that is so we can have a little bit of details in here. I'm thinking we're gonna go like this. Then that. Then I'm thinking we're gonna go there. There. And it wouldn't be bad to have it like so. And I think we're actually going to cut off this wall up here, but with another type of material. So we got a little bit of an area we can kind of work. Got a little bit of a closet here, which we can't access, but it's still here. And actually, I think we're gonna go ahead right there. And that ought to be good. And there we go. Okay. Got a little bit of a room here. So that's good. I kind of wanted this to kind of go like that and not having it closed. So it's gonna be open like that. And I think that's good. Kind of bad that we use the same type of material, but you know, that's fine. Then we're gonna go ahead and take the rest of the bookshelves here and just tear them down so we get a lot more books. And we're gonna have all books in here, I think. And then we're gonna go down, we're gonna fetch the lapis. And we're gonna have that up there as well. Because we don't need to have lapis down here. At least in my opinion. There we go. And then I wanna build another little building that we're gonna use for example, thumbnails. So that we can kind of climb a little bit high up and have a little bit of a look. So we're gonna have basically a tower, but I'm not quite sure how well we're gonna build it. Here we can have lapis. And that's good. I think. We just need to fix the floor here. Maybe get some sheep, get some wool, and have some... That's my hand. Yeah. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go in here. We're gonna throw these guys away. We're gonna get a little... I think we're gonna go down and mine a little bit to get some more cobblestone because we've been using quite a lot in these buildings here. Especially that one. I think I almost used up a double chest. Almost. So we're gonna go down here. We're gonna first take a look if we got any cobblestone down here from beforehand, and if we do, then that's great, but I doubt it. We actually got some. That's awesome. And we also have a little bit of dye, which we're gonna take. I think we're gonna take these guys as well. Okay. Okay, I think that's good. So let's start building a little tower here. Because what I'm thinking is having it kind of right here. So it's gonna go like there, 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 and there. With this here, and this here. And we're also going to get a little bit more wood here, crafting table, because why not having one up here as well. Then we're going to have a little bit of walls going right here, right? If we have the entrance right here, we could go with a little bit of wood, actually. Like... So, there, 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 there. And then cobblestone right here. Yeah, I think that's gonna be about the size of the tower. I'm gonna do a little bit of work, we'll be right back. Okay, so we are currently building on the tower. And we are in need of a little bit more of the walls here. And I mean, look at this. It's starting to take shape, you know? So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the same here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I think that is gonna go over like here. And then over right here. And then over right here. And over right here. Now what I'm thinking about doing additionally is to kind of bring the walls out a little bit here and kind of fence off right there and kind of fence off right here. And then we can kind of get a pretty good overlook over this area, and we don't need to cheat to kind of get an overlook here anymore. So that's kind of cool. Then I think we're gonna go with wood as this is flooring here. Like so. And we're gonna have a light there and there. And there and there as well. Got something here. There, light, and light, and walls, up, and finish off that one with that one right there. I'm also kind of wondering if we should bring these up one more. So, which means that we can still get a little bit of an overlook here. Even better if you stand right here. So let's do that. Kind of a low tower, but it's just a draft, so to speak, you know? So it's not necessarily gonna stay like this forever, but it might be up for change, but I think this is a good start of a tower, and there we go. Now what I want to do is I want to get up on top of here so I can kind of lay a little bit of a ceiling here. Not the best type of ceiling, just kind of like not even like that. We're gonna go right there, there, up one, and the same right here. There, there, up, and there, up, there, up, and there, up. Just so we get a little bit of a base here. I think we're actually gonna go one on the side here, to be honest. Then we're gonna need to get down and make a little bit more slabs. There we go. Even though we're not gonna be using just wood, we're also gonna use stone up there. Getting back up here, getting up here. Laying these floors, roof, there, just gonna jump down here to kind of fetch all of the pieces that we just threw down, so to speak. Oh, and we can also take a look from a little bit afar and see how it looks. It's okay. It's not the best tower, but it's certainly gonna do its job, which is gonna be give us an overview of the area in thumbnails and such. And here we go, back up we go. And then we're gonna go right across like this, because I want this to be sort of a base, you know. There we go. Then we're gonna go ahead and get out the stone slabs. Not like that. And kind of wander across like this. And there we got our tower. There. Taking this down. And it looks weird from up here, but we're not gonna be looking too much in that area, so we're mostly gonna use it to kind of get an overview of this sort of area here. So yeah, I think it does its job. So we're gonna get back in here. We're gonna take a nap, and I think that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, because I really did. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like down below. Don't forget to comment if there's something you want me to do, if there's something you want me to change about this area. And don't forget to have a really good time. Don't forget to have a good day. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Okay, bye-bye.